How's it going, guys? Tony here. Gonna be doing a live review of Alien Soldier on the Sega Genesis, on the Sega Genesis Classic Collection on the PlayStation 4. I have never, ever heard of this game. I have never played this game. And I've gone through this collection, looked at games that I knew, looked at games I didn't know, and I told myself I'm not playing the games I haven't played until I live stream them. So we're gonna see if this is a good game. So this is kind of like a blind play. We're gonna see if it's any good at all. I don't know. Should be interesting. I have not done any research on this game. I couldn't even tell you what type of game this is. I mean, I could guess. We'll see. Hey, Super Nintendo fan. Yep, Resident Evil 2 remake. I saw it. Dante, how's it going? Okay, Treasure. Dante, hope you're having a good day. Yeah, I've been kind of keeping tabs on E3 stuff. Here's the thing, guys. After E3, the whole shebang, after each day, I go on IGN and just read the highlights. I don't have time to watch all that. And if it's a game I'm interested in, I'll check it out. I'll go on YouTube and watch the trailer, the rundown of it. So here we go. Alien Soldier. My very first time playing this. Treasure, you're right. I love it when video games do that. Yeah, let's skip this. For Mega Driver's Custom, let's go to Super Hard, Super Easy. Okay, I'm going Super Easy. Sorry, guys. So far, I kind of like the soundtrack. Oh, I've seen this game. Okay, I've seen videos. I've never played it. Let's go with Buster Force. Go with homing, I guess. Status window. I don't know, I kinda like the two. Yeah. I don't know, I've kinda given up on it. Weapon select, shoot, jump. Jump. No. That's cool. I'm just trying to figure out the controls. Yeah, it does.
Let's go.
Wow. Wow.
Power up.
Guys, I'm actually kind of amazed. I think I've seen this like on GameSack. That's probably the place where I remember seeing it. But right now, I am thoroughly impressed. Oh! Emergency. What is this, Star Fox? Ah!
Game over!
Hey, Max. So I died pretty early. Alright, let's give that another try. I didn't do too good there. Okay. So far, I don't like that you can't run and gun very well. Did I run out of ammo? What the heck? Wow, okay, cool. This is really hurt you. Quick. Come on. Dang, I'm barely hurting him. Dang! I'm barely putting a dent in him. Dang! There's a timer too. Oh, snap.
Game over.
We'll see. We'll see, buddy. Hey, Ninja, how you doing, bud? Yeah, it does look pretty legit, Ninja. I'm not doing well. Okay. Am I wasting my energy already? Okay, good.
Let's go.
Let's see if I can actually beat this stupid boss. So is that health? Dang it. I'm already like hurting for health too. Oh, Lord.
Game over.
Man, I am struggling. Wow. This is called Alien Soldier. I don't know what to do. I'm struggling. Awesome, Mac. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go with the homing. Alright, that's what I'm gonna try, is use that homing exclusively.
Let's go.
Okay, hold on. Okay. Yeah, so far, I mean, I prefer Gunstar Heroes, but this is a really, really good game. It's hard. And Gunstar Heroes isn't easy either. I'm waiting for... Yes. Homing weapon isn't that strong. Dang it. Let me go ahead and switch. Okay. I'm gonna do a lot of running here. So far I'm doing better. Ah. Ah. The best I've done. Get away. Come on. Ah. And one health. Kill me. Come on. Ah!
Game over.
Dang it. Okay. I think I have the hang of it though. Whew. Yeah, Dante, I don't know, man. This is a pretty hard game. But it's a lot of fun. It's fast-paced. I love the music. It's very colorful. I want to get some more health. Dang it. Now I gotta be extra careful. I hate that, those little fire things. Dang it. This thing's hard, man. Ah! Oh man, oh man. No. Come on. Come on. Dead. I'm rewinding. Come on. Come on. Yes. Whew. Yeah, I cheated. Sorry. Yes, this game is awesome. Yeah, I cheated a little bit, guys. I totally wasn't paying attention. Okay, I got some health. God dang it. Die. Dang it. Good. That's what I needed. Ah. Another boss. Really? Good lord. Oh. This game is tough. Okay, I'm gonna give it another shot. I'm like dead. Ah. I had him in a good pattern. Look at that. Come on. Come on. Yes. Crystal to convert. Oh man, that was tough. Thanks for the tip. Jeez, this game is so tough. I'm gonna kill these guys. Dang. I love the enemy design. It's so awkward. So different. No! Another flipping boss battle. sounds like Link when he gets hurt. Oh man. Yeah, I didn't know what to do. I'm cheating, I know. Totally cheating. Ah! If I die here, I'll continue. Dang it!
Game over!
This game is so good. So much fun. How many stages are there? There's 25 stages? 25? Good lord. Down, jump, move to dodge. 25 stages. That's crazy. At least there's a password system. I'm pretty good with the homing force. And I'm gonna go and do this and that just for some variety. 5 bosses in the same stage? Huh! How you doing, Mario? Hope you're having a good day. Oh, here's like that spread from Contra. So Pycan Pika, I don't know how to say that. Have you beat this game on hard? Yeah, it is. Okay, I'm not having a very good time with this. There. Ah. Yeah, I gotta remember. Yeah, I like the homing. Okay, good. Alright, let's go. Emergency.
Ready?
Come on. Dang. I'm not doing too good. Ah! I'm gonna rewind, because I blew that fight. No password to beat the game. Gosh dang it. Ah! This game is amazing though. I will highly recommend this. You want a good challenge? You know what it kind of reminds me of? Kind of in a sort of roundabout way, like the difficulty? Hagane on Super Nintendo. And it's not, you know, Hagane has a lot of like platforming you get to do. And there's like different skills and stuff, I get that, but it kind of does, like the difficulty. Emergency, yeah. Can be done mid-air. See, I've never played this game, so I'm going to have to go and play this a bit more. Alright. It's down jump. Okay. I'm going with this. that? Is that what you're talking about? Okay. Will that avoid that boss? Okay, ooh, okay, nice. I see. I don't crash. It depends on what it is. Like, I've never played this game. I've literally never played this game, and with this set, if there's a game on here I never played, I wanted to save it until the live stream so you got to get my actual reaction to some games that I never played as a kid. Now, most of these games I'm familiar with, but this game, like, in particular, no idea. No idea what it is. And it is a ton of fun. Very, very similar to Gunstar Heroes. I cannot wait to live stream that, by the way. How did my health go up? Okay. Ready? Come on. Okay. Nice. Okay. That does make things a lot easier. It's square. Oh man, that's fun. Okay, now that I got that figured out, thanks for the tip. That's a huge help. Ah. Come on, I need help. I got some help. Woo! Ah, another flipping boss. I'm sure I could fly through that first level now without a problem. This is a weird looking boss. Oh boy. Woo!
Game over.
Yeah, I do have it on default settings. Thanks, Ninja. I'm still awful at this game. I'm terrible. Alright, Dante, take it easy, buddy. Now you see how wonderful. Down, let's jump. Yes. Yes. Up plus jump instead. Alright, I'll mix it up. What's the difference between this and that? That one's thicker, I guess. I'm gonna go with another homing, because I've been pretty good with that. Good call, Mario. Yeah. Alright, here we go. See if I can get further. Dang it. That sucked. Ah! That was horrible. Smash that like button, yes. Gosh dang it. Ah! What? Why did that turn golden? Dang it! Lord have mercy. Oh man.
Game over.
Those bombs are falling. So the sky can be reflected with a quick double push of the fire button. Okay. Homing is the weakest weapon, but for me, with the exception of the last boss of the stage, 21 or 2, can't remember. Oh, that gold armor mode is activated when you push down. Consumes your weapon faster, but you can move. Okay, cool. Thanks for all the help. I enjoy it. This is cool. Home. I know you said it's weak, but I seem to like it. Okay, let's try it again.
Let's go.
Let's use this weapon starting off. Dang it. That was cool. Okay, so he said. Okay. Ah. So I can learn. That was cheap. Okay.
Ready?
Nice. So you're probably like, this guy sucks. Dang it. Ah! It's down. I'm doing horrible. Gosh dang it! I think I know the pattern. What? What killed me?
Game over.
Man. One more try. So, which do you like better? This or Gunstar Heroes? Why did I get hurt there? Dang it, I didn't want that. Good. Ah. God dang it. Alright, let's see how I do here. I know. Okay, you're right. Nice. I keep pushing. Yeah, this boss is annoying. What is he doing? Dang it. Yeah, I'm doing better. Come on. Crap. Dang it. Good. Dang it, I did not want to do that. Good. Doing a lot better. Come on, bring it. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. That was awesome. That was awesome. I think I could do a lot better at this game now. Nice. Dang it. Another boss fight.
Ready?
Dang it. What the heck? Move. Yeah, I'm totally gonna die. Move.
Game over.
If you go homing, good call, Mr. Krabs. Well, guys, I think that's going to be it for me. This is a great game. I plan on maybe probably streaming this one again. Getting a little better at it. I'm going to practice it off screen and see if I can get any better. Let me know what you guys think of this game. It is awesome. I love it. The graphics are colorful. The soundtrack is memorable. The gameplay is legit. If you like Gunstar Heroes, great, great game. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great rest of your night. You too.